The lone appearance for the Boston Bruins in town during this regular season happening tonight here at Bell MTS Place. You know that that always means that we will see Bruins jerseys in the crowd here. This is one of 10 games going on in the league tonight. The last time these two teams met, January 29th in Boston, TD Garden. It was a 4-3 shootout win for the Jets.
Sherratt on for Scheifele. With some room down the right side, in for Laine, score! Off the rush, Patrick Laine with the laser beam that I don't think went in, but Blake Wheeler's there to tap it home. Sends it around the boards, it got trapped there. Danton Heinen, short side, try, save, made, rebound, and the Bruins almost answer back.
Heinen is in second. He's the one that gets it out of the air as the Jets get caught, their defense up a little high.
Krejci back for Marchand up top, being hounded there by Hayes. Spinorama by Marchand, down for McAvoy. McAvoy for Krejci, off the outside of the goalpost. And Sherratt will get to the red line and chip it in. Scheifele first on the loose puck, drops it for Sherratt, save, rebound! And Wheeler, by the time he got it from his skate to his stick. And then each of the three previous years had 26. Kyle Connor with a steal. Connor off the backboard, sharp angle, try, and Rask as Nikolai Ehlers tried to bank that off the left pad of the Bruins netminder. Kyle Connor takes it wide on McAvoy, puts on the brakes, leaves for Beaulieu. He missed it. Chance down the right side for Wagner with Trouba in pursuit, and a great recovery by Jacob Trouba. Laine trying to hold this in, and it bounces away from him. Trouba back cross ice for Wheeler. In for Laine, walks it in, backdoor score! Patrick Laine with the sweet feed to Mark Scheifele.
And then Laine lays it right on the tape for Scheifele. Laine's become a passer.
Scheifele tied up by Brandon Carlo, gets it for Kulikov. Jets start a change, Kulikov looked to the point, there was no one there. As Niku is on his way to the bench, Roslovic in front of the net and a save made. Zdeno Chara tees it up, lets it go, save made, Connor Hellebuyck. Krejci had it knocked away from him, Laine couldn't get anywhere. In from the line as McAvoy scores! Charlie McAvoy off the pipe and in. And the Bruins are on the board.
And Charlie McAvoy continues his uptick in play. That's his sixth goal of the year, and the Bruins have halved the Jets' lead.
No Grzelcyk, no Tory Krug for the Boston Bruins tonight. No. Morrissey, no Byfuglien for the Jets. In across for Hayes to Trouba, off the outside of the post.
Kevin Hayes is going to leave this here for Trouba, who's got enough room to deliver this. He beats Rask.
Tuukka Rask will play it for Moore. To the line, not out, Lowry to Tanev! And a big left pad save made by Tuukka Rask. Cleared out at center, and Myers will drive this right back into the Boston zone. Rask couldn't trap it in front of the net for a little from Lowry. Joachim Nordstrom trying to get in there, got tied up with Sherratt. Corrali to the backboards along with Sami Niku. Corrali, the former San Jose draft pick, save, rebound, Achari in front of the net, they bang out, score! Connor Hellebuyck made a couple of saves, and the Bruins were persistent, and this gets banged home, and we have a 2-2 tie. Jets had a 2-0 lead on goals by Wheeler and Scheifele. Here's Krejci in with a shot and a big save by Connor Hellebuyck. Blast from the line by Brandon Carlo up high. For the Jets, Mark Scheifele's career high 33rd of the year in the first period came on a power play. Trouba cross ice, Laine off the goalpost. As the Bruins change, Jets are starting a change as well. Toe drag by Laine, works it in with a wrister.
Oh,
off the other post. Patrick Laine, who had just hit a post seconds earlier, the toe drag on Bergeron, and then the ripper off the post. Little being forced there by Bergeron, back for Hayes, and back for Little. Little back up top for Kevin Hayes, the shot, rebound, Little couldn't get a handle on it in tight. Wagner, Danton Heinen goes to the front of the net, scramble, comes loose and grabbed off by Perreault.
A makeshift line here is Chris Wagner, who's had a career year in Boston. The Boston native gets his puck into the crease where Heinen and Frederick are flailing away at it.
Chara takes it back from Krejci, plays it for Coyle. Coyle drops it back, and a good wrist shot from Paul Carey that got turned aside by Hellebuck's arm. McAvoy back into his own end, into the final 35 seconds of the period. Achari to the front of the net. And Nordstrom looking for his second of the period, got stopped there. Carlo off the backboard, chops it ahead for Chara. Chara's pass up the board, picked off, dropped off for Laine. He tried to toe drag Paul Carey and that didn't work. First round of the playoffs, shot by Marchand, turned away by Connor Hellebuck. At the line, kept in by Carlo. Down for Bergeron, Bergeron around Tanev! And a big block by Dmitry Kulikov off David Backes.
Kulikov gets across, so I think Hellebuck was there, but it's not like Kulikov can say, oh, I'm sure the goalie's there, he's got to read it.
Cleared back in behind the Jets, net by Sean Corrali. Truba, his pass intercepted, and a block in front of the net, not sure if that got to Hellebuck or not.
He came back in with a couple of injuries, or had to play, and he's done a really good job for them.
Shifley jumps on the loose puck, Truba scores! Off the faceoff in the Jets zone. Shifley first on the loose puck and leads the play up the ice, and the Jets have the lead on their first shot on goal this period.
But Shifley, after a real quiet four games, just six shots, no points in the previous four, he's got 3 points tonight.
Wheeler off the backside, never got it through, and then Truba almost got a clean whack. Wheeler puts on the brakes, gets some help from Laine. Back for Wheeler, off his stick, Laine jams it back for Truba, quickly to the net, and Tuukka Rask was there to make the save. Carlo chases this back into his own end. After him is Hayes. Kyle Connor in on the forecheck as well. Came to the front of the broom net. Score! Forecheck pressure by Kyle Connor and Kevin Hayes. And Nikolai Ehlers is the recipient of a loose puck. And the Jets are up 4-2. And the Bruins will clear it up at center with Coyle. Through the middle of the ice, Carey for Krejci for Carey. Save made in the rebound. Batted out of harm's way by Jacob Truba. Sherratt around the boards. Carey holds it in. Plays it down low. Back to the blue line. Chara scores! Shot by Chara. May have been tipped in front by Charlie Coyle. And with 2:56 to go, this is a one-goal game.
This never gets to Hellebuck before he can make a save. It's deflected down underneath him, and the Bruins are within one.
Marchand, McAvoy, back for Marchand, through traffic, left pad, save made by Hellebuck. Cross ice into the Jet zone, and the Jets defeat the Boston Bruins by a score of 4-3.
Blake Wheeler can breathe a little easier. Connor Hellebuck with a nice stop at the end. They break the two-game skid. The Bruins continue on their struggles after a 15-0-4 run. They now have lost three straight.